now that I've also got control of the center area here, I can jump around the map very quickly. Let's do the Emerald Gate, with all those extra axes I got. Emerald Gate. This gate seems strange. It is obviously sturdy and well decorated, but it seems as though it was hastily built, with the pleasantries added as an afterthought. Okay, he's got telekinetic powers. In fact, Van Kam, why don't you hold on to the grimoire? It's hilarious. The chunk of slag you're carrying comes to mind. Will you place the marauder soul upon the pedestal? That's my axe soul. Definitely be carrying that shield there. The darkness is stifling, and the layout is obviously designed to confuse and disorient you. Whatever is confined within must be very well worth confining. Like, nothing can get in my way now. Assuming the game allows me to switch, I was happy for a while there. I don't have anybody that's down to earth, so you'll just have to see if you survive. Apparently I'm an archmage, that's right. Very well. Yeah, so much for getting you to give me an axe. The buttons are so slow to respond. Hit the watch. I'm gonna move, and then immediately after I went tapping one. One. There. That's as fast as I can go. Yeah, I was holding shift the entire time. There really should have been no reason to have Bran do a normal move. Whoops. Whatever. Let's just go. Jeez, people. I can already see this leads to dead end at the top. But the thing is that there's treasures, monsters, and so forth that I need to deal with. I could stand by him out after when on the same turn his shield's gonna run out, but that might actually take longer. Like real time, so. The grinding of stone upon stone rumbles in the distance. Well, that's convenient. I can now access all these chests, I assume. Ooh, nothing, because I already looted it telekinetically. Seriously. Battered blade. Like, even though I can see this is obvious dead end, I need to check it for monsters and items. Apparently in this case it's both. That's fine. I'm assuming you are not allowed to be ransomed or hesitate or anything. I would say anybody that successfully manages to get a super axe to come here is going to be able to handle singular monsters. So as a game balance thing, I think it might be able to be improved. But as a game thematic concept, it's actually pretty good. Thank you. can't even see his hit points. It's not quite there, but almost. I get disarmed. There's a ruby. This is not the right way. That's why I paused. It didn't seem like that was the right way. So you would have been spawned when I opened that chest, which is what I was wondering after I killed that first mimic. Because you would have been spawned, I'm assuming you cannot be ransomed. You cannot be recruited. These monsters, what were once slow, are now extremely fast on the battlefield. My steel exarchs. I assume is special. King Jareth. I'm just letting Bran solo him. This is Bran's fight. Sever. Critical 30, threat 20, physical 40, risk strike 20. This scroll appears to mark the path to the exit. You should be able to use this to return outside easily. Okay, I think I've hit everything in there. I don't even have one of the farm axes here. I couldn't, because I could never secure the area, so the enemies will never respawn. And now let's talk to the merchants. I don't want any of that stuff. I could probably use some more salvaged mantras. Let's just go ahead and do it. So, I think taboo manifest is bigger than that, right? 20, 30. So this will make another abstract print. So I have two of these, that's one taboo manifest. So then I'll need four more of these. I don't have much room to move the mouse, and it doesn't do small movements very well. Hold on. Alright, I heard the possibility of three merchants. Where's the third? Oh, over here. Oh wait, no, I hired like six merchants. I should be able to do a bunch. Do bludgeons. Do I have enough bludgeons for everyone? Oh yes, I did. I finished bludgeons. What about picks? That's scythes. Yes, I must have done that one too. Let me see here. Rusted pick. Let me look at my notes. War scythe. That's a mantis' soul. Or Liario. There's one mantis soul. Did I have another in my storage somewhere? I think I gave a hand to Mary Ryan. Here we go. Yeah, I've got two mantis souls. Okay, that's done. I've done the paladin soul, so I don't need to worry about that. Let's go ahead and smith those pages. That's what happens when you put them in a forge, is pages. Two pages become a book. I need another arcane tome. Oh, I must have been counting the max icon or something. Spark Soul. That would be my second Spark Soul. This will probably make Mountain Souls. Let me make sure I only have one Mountain Soul because Liero has everything. Yeah, there's a Mountain Soul right there. That's from Magus Rod. Mountain Soul, Magus Rod. Yeah, let's go ahead and merge these Magus Rods together. Just because I'm running out of room here. One guardian soul, I guess I can make another. Let's go ahead and merge those two and make another guardian soul. Hold on, let's just put them all, let's just lay them all out so I make sure, I don't want to screw up. I mean, it's just money, but still. Alright, so Marauder soul, I still need assassin soul. Let's lay that out. I'm in my list here. Let's go and combine my whips, because I'm really short on space. So mercenary, paladin, okay, hold on, I got this. Let me clear up a little bit more room. I can visualize it, and I can sort of everything list, but I'm also doing it for people to see how far I am on the road to item madness. I don't know. I have too many people. Where is the dude with the blue hammer? Philomenos, there he is. So I need... I really need another mercenary soul? Have I not used that already? Mercenary soul. Steelweaver tomb. Cove gate. Drowned Armada. Okay, I did use it, but I didn't get the item from it. Okay, so I did use this mercenary cell. So mercenary cells come from swords, like this one. And I've already used up the second. I've used up one of the souls already, but I didn't claim the item from the Drowned Armada yet. For a reason. Maybe not a very good reason, but you know, I wanna. Whatever. I'm not desperate for weapons. I, as you can see, I'm actually doing very well on that front. Assassin Soul. Okay, I don't think I've done Assassin Soul. I should go ahead and merge these mind catches together. Okay, so I need another Shrike Soul. And that's it. Oh, wait. Yeah, I need another Shrike Soul and another X. And I'll be there. So I need to get another John catch. So if any of these merchants sell that, I should definitely get bows or axes. Bows or axes, that's all I need now. Here's bows. Yeah, I will buy enough bows to equip my snipers with full max bows. I now have a complete set of all the souls I will ever need for the rest of the game. So from here on out, any weapons I claim will be for my heroes. For whatever that's worth. I'm always overprepared. For better or worse, I'm always overprepared. Alright, that's it for now. Unless, like, Bond comes up, that should be it for the footage, so we'll end here. Thank you very much for watching Tran Wins Best of Bonds. I'll see you next time.